New York City, meantime, in a state of emergency as dangerous amounts of rain are flooding the streets of the Big Apple. A month's worth of rain, more than 10 centimeters, falling over parts of the city in just 3 hours. Floodwater spilling into subway stations, causing major disruptions already as vehicles try to maneuver around the streets. The flood threat will impact nearly 25 million Americans as the storm moves up the East Coast.